The world in which these children will grow up is becoming ever more violent. Finding solutions to conflicts and problems, discussing relationships between different cultures and religions, is the idea behind this gathering of opinion formers and religious leaders in Baku, the capital of Azerbaijan. The Third World Forum on Intercultural Dialogue was held over 2 days in Baku. The theme this year was culture and sustainable development in the post-2015 development agenda, with a view to mark the World Day for Cultural Diversity for Dialogue and Development on May the 21st. The World Forum, also known as the Baku process, was officially opened by the President of Azerbaijan. Today we have representatives here from over 100 countries. It is really very important that these people have come to Azerbaijan to share their opinion, because there are a lot of conflicts in the world. Blood is being shed in these conflicts. Battles are taking place in Europe and also in our region. In this case, Azerbaijan is like a stable island in the region.
Azerbaijan bu bölgede bir sabitlik adasıdır.
Topping the agenda of the forum was the security problems facing the world, and also the violence sparked by extremism.
To have in the same room imams, rabbis, Gulf state representatives, people from countries at war who are not even speaking to each other, that is already a good result. For a better future, we need a better education. We have to have common values. But values which have to be really practiced. We have to get away from theory. I think it will be a long and hard journey, because for the moment the world is not very safe, and it is much more violent than it was 10 years ago.
One of the names which came under discussion at the meetings was Boko Haram, the militant Islamist group fighting to overthrow the Nigerian government and create an Islamic state in West Africa.
In my country, the Boko Haram represent a small little group of Muslims who are fanatical and terrorists. The rest of the Muslims in Nigeria are peace-loving people, but there is that division there. Until we, if we don't resolve the internal divisions within each religion, we cannot deal with the need for reconciliation across the board. We have the same problem with Christianity. We are not united.
The World Forum for Intercultural Dialogue is a biennial event organized in partnership with UNESCO.
The situation in the world today is really worrying. We are seeing more conflict, and they are changing, and we are becoming more intolerant. I think we have not paid enough attention to culture, our cultural heritage and the cultural diversity. We have not paid enough attention to education programs. I think we have to change the content of school textbooks. We have to study more history. We have to know our own culture and that of other countries.
The forum looked to the future in their meetings, with the big project and the small project, and that abiding theme, the message that tolerance is possible.
We share difference, diversity, and we have to learn how to live together without killing each other. And that's the hope, that's the big project. The small project is to look at strategies, to look at policies, to look at things that work, so that we can live together.